Come on, ref. Oh, my guys in the ring.
A miscalculation by the challengers, and the Rock and Roll Express, after that early setback, looking very, very crisp here. Double Irish whip. And here comes Dr. Tom. Not too desirous right now.
Oh, it's sandwich time. Monkey flip out of the corner for one.
And the other.
What's good for the goose is good for the gander.
I thought you might say that.
Sorry.
Or for the turkey, for that matter.
Or the turkey, indeed.
Uh-oh, we're going to do a little, we're going to row the boat here. We're going to sail the seven seas. Shades of Gilligan's Island here. Where's the skipper when you need him? Referee Joe Morella certainly got his hands full here.
You know, Jim Ross, the traditional dessert on Thanksgiving, of course, is pumpkin pie, but one of these teams is going to be eating humble pie.
I love that pumpkin pie.
You resemble that remark, too.
I certainly do. Do I not? Dang mate. And on the top comes Robert Gibson, and he drove his knee gorilla right into the thigh muscle, that quadricep femoris. See, I'm learning from it.
Oh, you certainly are. That gastrocnemius took a beating right there.